And this is the 3-unit bridge for that, with the texture. And slightly lack of room was the top area, but we made it. I trim up the lateral, trying to decrease it, the width as much as possible. So I have to grinding this. And I have to make it supporting proportion. So this is the cantilever. I have to make more room so I can cut it this, just like this. This is a bubble from impression. I cut it inside the 1/3. We used to make the slide open and then open it up. So then I have to make the proportion of the two. Get rid of the cut. Like that. This is the big piece. I do not have any problem with the space or cut it. I think this one will be 3-unit bridge. Or 2-cantilever bridge. On my end, I don't have to make concrete. Because this one is extended. Just like that, no problem, without any tissue cutting. Anyway, I need this cut. So, just a little more open. And, either I can make honey or... That's not a problem. Temporarily, this is really a little bit bad, a little bit tacky. Just cut. Now the middle portion is just bad. Now, incisor. Cut it. Just a grinding the panic. No problem. I'm going to check occlusion later if I see any more room that I grind more. Much easier like that. Now I need to go to a better. I don't need undercut. That's true. Okay. They can make the crown, not a problem. Okay, same as here. So, what is this? Okay. No, veneer. If we need more translucency, I need more cutting. More nice light, I need a cutting. Okay. Okay, same size, just like other teeth. Now, this is the offset. Put it here, open it. Mine gets more than major. Okay. Okay. Good. I don't have to grind too much inside here because this is too long. Just a little tiny bit. This is good shape. And just a little tiny bit. I can make it down here. Don't make it in a few people. And I can make a good thing out of it. You don't have to open it. The only thing is here. Control the size of head and size of leg. That's what I mean. Alright, then I can follow this. Like that. Pretty good. Alright, now then trying to do the wax up. Okay, so doctor prepped well. And we do have a limited space here. We're trying to increase the lateral just like other size and canine. We previously waxed up just like this. So this is the guideline, so we extend more distally, even though minimum space. So we can go from there here. It's now ready to build up for zirconia. Okay, same as normal. Here's his panic. Put some good amount of dentin. Base color OM1. Spread out the framework is very important. This is not much room, that area. Make the good symmetry of the dentin. No fancy, just put the good symmetry. Water. Okay. Same thing, the canine. Lateral is not much issue, but the lateral canine is challenging regarding matching the symmetry. So build-up stage is very precise. Then I don't grind too much. So we use the canine. Okay. So this one is the guideline for now. Central. I'm trying to match the same thing with other side. for this lateral. Make the size just like the other lateral, so which is I to expand it. More skill, and also I have to overlap either side in order to make the bigger, just like compared to other side. This is decrease as much as I can. Now this one, you see getting more bigger. Okay. Is the more definite. I'm going to cut back after I fully contour setup, and I can see with the central lateral canine. So keep working with the lateral. Then move to K9 to premolar, because I have to create it same contour just like I wax up. But the point is the illusion will be here. Okay. So I have to shaping with the distally. So that area is very important. Like here, one, two, I'm going to set up better after I turn off the video. This is self video, by the way. So that's why a little shaking, excuse me. Now I can move to the other side, just like other things, we're trying to match it up. And then occlusion is almost draconian lingual, so I add very little, you know, I do not have to add quite a bit. It's almost touching that area, okay? This is enamel booster, which is kind of a mixture with the enamel opal, with the enamel. Okay, so still first build up. I'm gonna get the good symmetry in between the tooth. Okay, let's cut back a little bit more. Now it's K9. It's a huge white compared to the other side. So I have to decrease it the width. We can set up the here curve line. Okay, toward immediately a little higher. Okay, I'm going to cut it here later. Okay. Now move to the other lateral, which is a more concentrated. See here. Okay. Just a little bit more room than I thought. I applied the dentin again. Okay. I use the mill. So a little bit step down compared to number 8, just the area. Okay, that's good. Now move on to distal, which is one more square because there's not much room, the overlapping. The other canine as well, so my whole direction will be here. Will open a little bit in the future. Alright, just a little more wider looking. Make symmetry same as the other canine. Like this. Okay. Now it's pretty good. Now look at the lingual. Okay. Lingual, still see the dentin. So add it. That makes third translucency. Yeah. Make the incisor patch. Okay. Like this. Same as the other side too. Okay, so this contour between 8 and 9. Trying to make the same symmetry as my body. Like I mentioned before, it feels the permanent gap on the other side. So it's a community bridge. I have to grind a little bit more. And it's carefully grinding to duplicate it. Otherwise, all of them is good, and also I have to decrease here. Okay, so right there, the premium grid is minimum space. It's really minimum. Thank you. this one will be glazing like this, extremely light. The denominator, translucency. Okay, now this is glazing stage. I don't have to put anything, and they're almost done. Okay, same thing with the other side. Let's see. K9 as well. Alright. Okay, since now it's full, final finish it with symmetry. And then as I mentioned earlier, she's trying to make the large as much as possible, but this is a decrease it as little as as much as possible. And then K9 move to the other directions. Check the occlusion, so a little bit tight here. Things recommend enamel plus before that. Otherwise, on others, makeover cases, which is square around the types, bleaching, with lifelike restorations. And here is the zirconia linger, and this is the 3-unit bridge for that, with the texture. And slightly lack of room was the top area, but we made it. And the nice prep. Here is the previously we fabricated the treatment plan racks up, and then we guide them for the finals to make this better than wax up stitch, just feel more comfortable. Okay, so that one is finished work to the union bridge. Okay.